last night on The X Factor. It was George Michael night, and the six remaining acts sang their hearts out.
There's better singers in the competition.
Your voice has become as big as your personality.
You are this unstoppable machine at the moment.
You are a great singer, but I think you're trying too hard.
Parts of that were really flat.
I think we were listening to two different songs there.
To rock the audience.
You're going to have no problems with the chicks when you leave this competition.
Stole the show.
Madame here has broken the rules.
Here's a new rule. We're going to stop you from speaking.
Tonight, one more act must leave the competition. Battling for your votes. Simon and the Over 25s. Daniel Johnson and Ollie Maas. Cheryl and the boys. Lloyd Daniels and Joe McKeldry. Danny and the last of the girls. Stacey Solomon. And Louis and the last of the groups. John and Edward. Tonight, six will become five. Plus, Britain's Got Talent sensation, Susan Boyle. And the world's most successful female artist of all time, Mariah Carey. It's time.
Cheryl's on death.
To face.
He's a nice kid. I just think he's out of his depth.
The music.
Shut up, Louis.
No, I won't, Cheryl. I'm just being honest.
Shut up.
Live from London, it's The X Factor, The Result, with your host, Dermot O'Leary.
Well, hello and welcome to The X Factor. It's Sunday and it is The Result. Well, late special. We've got a show for you tonight. She enchanted the world with one incredible performance, and now she's back with another. Susan Boyle, right here. Woo! And a very welcome X Factor return to one of the world's true superstars and one of the biggest voices on the planet. Mariah Carey's with us, everyone. Wonderful. And then the big one, the result, the agonising 24-hour wait will come to a dramatic end for the finalists as your votes decide who stays and who'll be singing again in the last final showdown of the series. So a very tense night in prospect for the acts, not helped by the fact they also have to face four people whose hobby is turning mere mortals into quivering wrecks, and that means me and you. It's the X Factor judges! X-Factor judging panel. Two of them are down to their last act and could be going out of the competition tonight. All depends on your votes. Lines still very much open. Numbers are on the screen right now. Calls cost 35p from a BT landline, from other networks made behind, from mobiles will be considerably more. Sky and Virgin Media News, you can vote using your red button. The two acts with the fewest votes will have to find the strength to come out here and sing again in the final showdown. Your vote alone will save your favourites from that fate. But maybe you're sitting at home thinking, I wish I could see them all one more time just to help me make my mind up. Well, your wish is my command. Performing together, please welcome the X Factor finalists.
put the boom boom into my heart. You set my soul sky high when your loving starts. I shoot a bug into my brain. It goes a bang, bang, bang till my feet do the same. But something's fine, something ain't right. My best friend told me what you did last night. You left me sleeping.
Tonight. All right, and double celebrations are in order tonight. Our very own Leola Lewis, number one in the album charts. And this is dead exciting. It was announced earlier this evening, the X Factor charity single in aid of Great Ormond Street Hospital, the brand new number one. Congratulations, guys. Simon, wonderful news. A lot of money for charity and a number one for the kids.
Do you know what? It never ceases to amaze me. The generosity of the public when we ask them to raise some cash for a good cause, fantastic cause, children, Great Ormond Street. So once again, thank you for everybody who supported the record.
You guys got your first number one. How amazing is that? If you want to see the finalists in action, the Nationwide Tour kicks off next year. Find all the ticket info you need on the website itv.com/X Factor. One more time, the X Factor finalists, number one. Oh, number one. Now, last night, the finalists took on songs of the great George Michael. They bust a gut, but very shortly, we're going to have to be saying goodbye to one act. If you want to see your favourite make next week's top five, you need to vote. So, here are the all-important voting numbers, plus all the drama on and off stage. The story of last night.
Well, it takes a strong man, baby, but I'm showing you the door, because I've got a happy day. I've got a
I love everything except the voice line.
I think there's better singer show.
That surprised me because that wasn't bad at all, actually.
You look adorable, and I think that was your best comfortable performance.
Every week I get a bad bounce off Louis, so I'm used to it now. So, like, just take it on the chin.
He was actually pretty good. Cole's going to be smug.
I think Lloyd looked the most comfortable he has so far.
I just think he's out of his depth. I really do.
Shut up, Louis.
No, I won't, Cheryl. I'm just being honest.
Shut up! Your personality. You need to start believing you're the winner.
There's no question you're going to be here next week. I'd be amazed.
Cheryl's right. You have to believe that this could really come true for you because they'll do.
It was so nice of Cheryl to say, I'm up close because I'm big in my personality because apparently that's big.
She's the only girl left. She needs to represent.
Oh my God.
You did everything perfectly.
gonna do it right, right. Do it with me. If you're gonna do it right, right. Do it with me. Stop. Party nights and neon lights. We hit the floor. We hit the height.
I do think Louis is giving you too much to do. It's like he's turned you into his version of Action Men dolls. What I would say is that you have converted a lot of people, guys.
Everywhere I go this week, I'm young people.
I felt like I was back in the 80s. I had all these clothes on. I was just like,
wah! Nothing you can say about these guys anymore. Like I said, they're just unstoppable.
Guys, check out the style. Look at his bidiki bow. Look at our tops. Yeah.
They're making me feel young again, these kids.
Okay.
When you watch that back, you say, Paul, so that was really flat.
I think we were listening to two different songs there. I genuinely do. Because why that was so good, in my opinion, was that is what is called respecting the song.
That's all you can do is just go out there and sing, and if you don't please everyone, then that's how it goes.
I think Cheryl's gone deaf.
Watch it back, he was flat.
I couldn't disagree with you more. And the public will agree with me.
We'll see.
We will. But you're looking for faster love. If that's love in your eyes, it's more than enough. Had some bad luck. So faster love is all. Arlene, you have the potential to be the new pop star in the UK.
Absolutely.
You are turning into a really, really, really good, fearless performer. You're going to have no problems with the chicks when you leave this competition.
I'm not really too fussed about the girls at the moment. I just want to concentrate on singing, and hopefully the girls will come after the show.
Ollie always is fun, he's sexy, he's got broad appeal.
He's just a normal guy who wants to be a pop star. That's why people like him.
The best performance of the night.
Congratulations.
You just stole the show. You absolutely smashed it. I couldn't be proud of you. I could absolutely burst with pride when I watch you up there.
I can't actually believe that I got a standing ovation off all judges. I can't believe it.
I thought Joe was unbelievable.
I think that is a winning performance, and we've set the bar now.
Great night, strong night. Okay, time for the first of our special guests this evening. Her story is truly unbelievable. She took the world by storm last April when she dreamed a dream, and it came true. Overnight, she became one of the most famous people on the planet. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Susan Boyle.
I was, to begin with, very lost and very lonely.
What's your name, darling?
My name is Susan Boyle.
What's the dream?
I'm trying to be a professional singer.
I dreamed a dream in time gone by.
No one is laughing now.
It's three S's.
From that moment on, things changed.
A global internet sensation.
An incredible story.
Susan Boyle!
Childhood living, it's easy to do. Things that you well, I bought them for you. Graceless lady, you know who I am. No, I can't let with you. Just slide through my hands and wild horses couldn't drag me away. Watched you suffer a dull aching pain. Now you've decided to show me the same. No sweeping exits or off stage lines can make me feel bitter or treat you.
What a 6 months for you, eh?
Absolutely terrific.
I mean, you know, most talked about person on the planet. You go from, you know, Blackburn West Lancashire to that. How do you sum it up?
As I said in the programme, bloody fantastic.
You've got to be happy. You've got the album finally coming out on Monday, but you can't wait for that.
Look out the public. That's all I can say. Look out the public.
Susan, thanks a million. Dream to Dream's out on Monday. One more time, ladies and gentlemen, please. Susan Boyle! All right, you have precious little time left to vote because after the break, lines will close. And we have another superstar singer for you. The Diva of Divas will be right here on this stage. Mariah Carey, everyone. See you in a tick. Don't miss it. Welcome back to the X Factor, the results. You have been voting for the last 24 hours on behalf of all the acts, thank you very much. But lines are now closed. Yes, indeed. Don't call in now, like, too late for your vote to register, but you may still be charged if you ring in, so don't. George Michael night last night, everyone. Happy? Some great performances. I want to go through to the judges. Give me your performance of the night. It might help if you don't answer obviously. Danny.
Stacey and Joe.
Stacey and Joe. Yeah. Good. Louis.
Joe and Stacey.
Joe and Stacey. Thank you, Louis. Cheryl.
Lloyd and Joe.
Okay. Oh, come on.
What?
Lloyd and Joe. What is your own accent, Simon?
Very, very clear winners last night. Daniel and Joe.
Sorry.
Daniel and Joe.
Okay. You've done well. You know, we're 7 weeks in, but tonight. Danny or Louis, you could be losing an act. You could have no acts left. So, how you feel?
Or Simon may lose another one, I don't know.
Sure, but you know, if you guys go tonight, you won't have any acts left. How are you feeling about that?
I know I could be in danger tonight. I do know that, too. Mm-hmm. But that's the way it is.
Sure. Danny?
Can only do your best, and Stacey sang beautifully. I mean, that song was made for her, so...
Quickly, Simon, Cheryl, who do you guys think to risk tonight?
What?
Who's at risk tonight?
I would say it's got to be John and Edward this week, and Lloyd.
Cheryl? Never give me anything here, do you? Thank you very much. Okay, time now though to introduce our second special guest. Though we are delighted, as you see, quite simply one of the greatest female singers of all time, with a new single, the classic "I Want to Know What Love Is." Please welcome the incredible Mariah Carey.
I want you to show.
watching that song.
That was fantastic. Love that. Now, you know Mariah always likes to come with a massive entourage. Today she's brought thousands of small butterflies with her, which we love.
So I
love this. Listen, new album, Memoirs of an Imperfect Angel. That's out Monday, right?
Yes.
And it always must be so nice to come and sing in front of Simon, not nervous at all.
Well, of course we're all nervous when we sing in front of Simon. But I love Simon, so it's all good. And everybody here, thank you so much for having me.
Isn't it great having her? Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, Mariah Carey. Thank you so much. There she goes. Look at that. I want to get myself one of these things. Terrific. OK, after the break, the main event. The votes are in. We will reveal the results. Four acts definitely return to sing again next week. Two with Battle It Out in the final showdown. One of them will be going home. Don't miss him, is he there? OK, welcome back to The X Factor, where it's decision time. Votes will be coming into this last night. Lines are closed, and it's time to face the results. OK, we're about to discover who is safe and who will have to sing again for their survival in the final showdown. So, let's welcome back the judges and the contestants. Cheryl and the boys, Lloyd and Joel. Danny and the one remaining girl, Stacey. Judges, contestants, time to face the results. The public have voted. I'm about to reveal the four acts definitely through to next week's show and the two who have to sing again in the final showdown. Good luck to everyone. In no particular order, the first act singing again next week is... Congratulations, Stacey. Congratulations, Danny. Through to next week. All right. The second act, definitely coming back next week, is... Remember, this is in no particular order. The third act returning on next week's show is... Daniel. All right, three acts have made it through. Only one more guaranteed a place in next week's show. John and Edward, Lloyd, Ollie. The final act, definitely returning, is... Lloyd. Congratulations, Cheryl. Congratulations, Lloyd. Boys, come down and join me if you would. Louis, John and Edward. Ollie and Simon. Okay, guys. Well, been here before. What song have you picked for us tonight to survive in the competition?
And we picked Sing No Matter What by Boyzone because they're a great Irish band and we've got all the records.
Oh, thank you. Ollie, buddy, obviously a big shock for you. How are you feeling, mate?
I'm fine. I just have to get back in before and big gutted, but, you know.
What are you singing?
Wonderful Tonight by Eric Clapton.
Great stuff. Best of luck to both of you. After the break, John and Edward are going to be taking on Ollie in the final showdown. One of them will survive. One of them will be going home. Don't miss it. See you then. OK, welcome back to the X Factor. The result before the break. We found out that John and Edward will be taking on Ollie in the final showdown. Only one of them can survive. Louis, shocked to see John and Edward here?
Yeah, well, you know, Dermot, it's getting tough now, the six good acts. Somebody has to go every week. I am shocked, Jeff.
What have they got to do tonight?
They've just got to come out and be themselves, because everybody loves them. There's some very rude people behind me doing them.
Simon, want to come...
kids love them.
Want to come very briefly to you. Your face said it all. You look so shocked.
You know what? You can't ever take anything for granted, you know? You think you're safe, you're not. Like I've just said to him, you've now got to prove why it's right for you to stay in the competition. You just got to take it on the chin.
All right. Louis, coming to you first. So, please introduce your act.
Dermot, two boys singing their hearts out for Survivor. It's John and Edward.
John and Edward.
To go. Simon, please introduce your act.
Well, I really genuinely wasn't expecting to say this evening, but it's Ollie Murs.
This late in the evening, Everyone turns to see this beautiful lady that's walking around with me.
Both acts have done everything they can. They sang songs they believe would keep them in the competition. Only one of them can return to sing again next week. One of them will be going home. Tonight, for the final time, that decision in the hands of Louis, Danny, Cheryl and Simon. I'm going to ask each of them who they want to send home tonight. And judges, I need a decision. Simon, coming to you first, please. Name of the act you're sending home tonight.
Boys, if you do go tonight, I'm actually going to miss you. I am. But obviously, I'm going to stick for the right reasons with my artists. I'm sending home John and Edward.
Thank you. Cheryl, coming to you next. The name of the act you're sending home tonight, please.
I've really loved you over the past few weeks. I really honestly have, and big kisses. I'm sad too if you go. But the act I'm gonna have to send home tonight is gonna be John and Edward.
Okay, Louis, going to you next.
I can't believe Ollie's in the bottom two. I just can't believe that at all. And Lloyd is still here, it's unbelievable. But anyway, I'm sticking with my act. I'm sticking with my act, and I'm saving John and Edward. I'll send Ollie home.
Okay. Danny, down to you this week. So here's the situation. You go with John and Edward, then we're going home. If you opt to send Ollie home, then we go to Deadlock. So, the name of the act you're sending home tonight, please.
Okay. I have a question.
Okay.
Is it a singing competition that we're voting on here? That's my question. I need to know the answer to make a decision. Yes, singing competition.
Danny, who are you asking?
I'm just saying, is it a singing competition?
Okay, Danny, you're the judge. You need to give me an answer. The name of the act you're sending home tonight, please.
Okay. I'm going to have to judge it how I've judged it the whole time, and again, we will miss you guys, but... on the premise that it's a singing competition, I will have to send home John and Edward.
So. Congratulations, Ollie. Join the other contestant. Thanks a million. Ladies and gentlemen, they have put up with so much and they've come back fighting every single week. Stop your booing, start your cheering. John and Edward, come on. Boys, we're going to have a chat in just a second. Firstly, let's take a look at you from that first audition.
Where do you see yourselves in 15 years from now?
Well, I see myself being older.
Two of the most irritating people we've had out here in a long time.
I think you've got something. I'm saying yes.
I'm hearing what you said.
You're going through.
Through is just amazing.
Ain't nothing but a heartache.
You're through to life.
Control, can you feel? I don't want
to. He entertained everybody.
I didn't like it, but I wanted to watch it again.
It's hard not to like the kids, they're really sweet.
You first becoming my guilty pleasure.
This is what the music business is all about.
Twin mania.
sort of good.
Watching them achieve their dream is absolutely wonderful.
Guys, I want to come to you straight away. No one has polarised opinion and no one has created so many headlines as you guys. How has the experience been for you?
I find it kind of crazy, but, you know, Ollie deserves to go through. You know, he shouldn't be in the bottom two. So I hope Stacey and Ollie go all the way.
And how's the experience been for you?
I know, it's been, like, the greatest experience of my life. Like, we're here every single weekend on live television and just having the greatest time of our life.
Enjoyed it?
It's, like, deadly. It's, like, so cool. It's probably the coolest place to be in the world.
Hey, guys, Louis. These guys have got a lot of potential, haven't they? What's next for them?
I've had the best time working with these. I feel young again. I want to thank everybody for voting for them. We've had an amazing time. And I'm so glad I put them through. And thanks to all the other judges for helping me.
All right. One more time. Let's say it for John and Edward. Well, there we go. So, heartbreaking for John and Edward, but for the five remaining finalists, it all kicks off again next week, where we double the pressure by giving them two songs each to perform, and we hand all the power over to you. Yes, from here on in, no final showdown, and the judges don't get to make that call. Your vote decides everything. Plus, on this stage, two of the hottest acts all the way from America, Alicia Keys and Rihanna, are going to be here. That is going to be some show. Go to ITV.com/X Factor for all the gossip, and get over to Holly now and the ITV2 gang, where the judges are going to be taking your calls. We'll see you next week. ITV1, 8 o'clock. See you then.
Well, I'm sure that's not the last we'll see of them. And if you can't bear to see John and Edward go, then get yourself to ITV.com/X Factor to see all their best bits, plus all the backstage news and gossip. Next tonight, Katie faces her fifth Bush Tucker trial in I'm a Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here. And over on ITV3, it's all Greek to Lewis.